You were saying the other day that you like me. By the photocopier, you said it.
Yeah.
Yeah, did you mean like as a friend or what?
No. Not just as a friend.
Yeah, I thought that might be implied, I just wasn't sure. See, I'm just a little confused about what I feel. I think it'd be awkward in school if something happened with us.
No one would have to know. Was nice.
All right, what are you laughing for?
Nothing. Then how do you know what you want?
I don't. Most of the time I don't have a clue.
What about now?
If you didn't want this anymore, I'd be upset. Now that you ask about it, I wouldn't be happy, all right?
You don't mind that I'm ugly? You're flat-chested then?
I'm sorry they said that to you.
Is that what you think of me?
But they don't even think that themselves, like... If Eric thought he had the slightest chance with you, he'd be talking very differently. He just... He thinks you look down on him. I would miss you if you didn't want to see me anymore.
Do you miss sleeping with me?
Yeah. A lot.
Can I go back to my house now?
Yeah.
Come here. Like her better than me?
No. To be honest, I don't really know her that well, so.
Is she better in bed than I am?
You're drunk, Marianne. If you were sober, you'd never ask that.
So it's not the answer that I want.
Obviously, it's the answer that you want. Yeah, we actually are upstairs.
I want you to fuck me.
Yeah. What tonight? You're wasted.
Is that the only reason?
Yeah. That's it.
Otherwise you would.
Marianne.
Drugs.
You don't need Marianne. You don't have drugs. You should go lie down.
Just kiss me.
Good night, Marianne.
I'll be here in the morning.
I like Niall, even though I haven't met him yet. Is he your best friend, do you think?
No. You are.
You think I did something to deserve it?
No, I'm obviously not saying that.
Sometimes I think I must deserve it. I don't know why it would happen.
Why did you never say any of this to me before? The whole time we were together, why did you never tell me any of this?
I don't know. I suppose I didn't want you to think I was damaged. Or something. I was probably afraid you wouldn't want me anymore. You do think I'm damaged.
Jesus Christ, come here. Nice. I'm just really nervous. I think it's pretty obvious I don't want you to leave.
I don't find it obvious what you want.
I love you.
I love you too.